slightly slighted the thing there, Thomas. Might, but not. He's not. You want to get past the horse being twitchy about you jabbing him, right? So then the back, you'd have a longer knee, but you just check the top points of the spine. He's a bit of a swelling there, has he, Thomas? Okay, now there's nothing on the top of the spine. There never is on the top of the spine. Now, you see the point?
Yeah.
You see what I'm talking about? That's a very definite point. That's the line. That corresponds to the distant point here, I was telling you, right? Okay, that's only there. Can you see it? Ah, the poor part. No, no, that's the good part. Now, don't mind this. Now, look at the hip is involved as well. Let's go down into the hip. Look at this. That's not normal. I know, but like, that's not normal sensitivity. You know, because I was here, right? Same thing. Here. Nothing. Same pressure. You can feel them. You can feel them. This is what I'm talking about, right? And that, I wouldn't mind that. A lot of horses will be sensitive when you go down there. You have to be careful about judging that. But it'll be the same. Where I'd be needling for this horse would be here. Needle there, here, and the distant point, which is there. Right? Where you'd be massaging is here. Right down the whole way. Not near as much reaction on this side. Probably very little reaction on this side. But not. That's nothing. There might be a slight bit there, but it's only slight. So basically we're on the right neck. The right neck and the left for a push fix. Yeah. We treat that now. Will I get a few knees? I hope I have a few knees.